Hi there, I'm John Maher, and I'm going to play a song I wrote. It's called JJ Did Tie Buckle. If you're a serviceman or woman, or especially a Marine, you'll know what that means. The song is intended to inspire employers out there in America to hire vets.
I hope that you remember me, sir. I used to work for you. Your invisible employee in the war they call the zoo. But the fighting's all behind me now. I won't lob another grenade. But please, sir, try to find me somehow. I need a job. Not a parade. I said the fighting's all behind me now. I won't lob another grenade. Please, sir, try to find me somehow. I need a job, not a parade. My resume, it's impeccable, but I never worked 9 to 5. Years to keep your freedom alive. But the only ones that they remember now are those that ain't coming home. I'm not wounded, I'm a warrior through this dog bone. I'm not wounded, I'm a warrior. Tie buckle, he can look you straight in the eye. Justice, judgment, and integrity, a man that won't tell you no lie. They wake up at stupid 030, wearing that 1,000-mile stare. Lob another grenade. Please, sir, try to find me somehow. I need a job, not a parade. I said the fighting's all behind me now. I won't lob another grenade. Please, sir, try to find me somehow. I need a job, not a parade. Please, sir, try to find me somehow. I need a job, not a parade.
Now, like most of you out there, I did not serve. But it's our time to serve. We can do the right thing and help veterans get jobs. They deserve it. And by the way, look up JJ Did Tie Buckle. It's the 14 characteristics of a Marine. You'll find they are phenomenal employees. Thank you.